All that glitter is not gold. Anong ibig sabihin nito? Sa araw na to, tunghayan po natin ang ibig sabihin ng all that glitter is not gold, particularly the Olympic gold medal. This is Roberto from the Philippine Pride Channel. We feature everything, anything Filipino. Welcome. More than 5,000 medals were made for Paris Olympics and Paralympics for 2024. And it was ordered through Louis Vuitton. At bago po ito mahawakan ng Louis Vuitton, it has to go through a process. People in Paris has to submit a design. The design has to be approved by IOC, International Olympic Committee, and they will announce which person or company would win the design. All that glitter is not gold. Anong ibig sabihin nito? Sa araw na to, tunghayan po natin ang ibig sabihin ng all that glitter is not gold, particularly the Olympic gold medal. And at this point, we have a double gold medalist, Carlos Sciolo. But he has not shared his blessings with his family. If he's not going to do that, he is not going to share his blessings with the Filipino people. So, Carlos, all that glitter of you, you're not gold. That's my opinion. What about yours? Leave your comment down below. And I would like to take this opportunity to say maraming maraming salamat po to all my new subscribers. Unfortunately, I needed more. So please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and I would appreciate a comment or a suggestion from you. Thank you again.